Divine Ones, and welcome to Divine Fitness Vlog, where we focus on holistic health, meaning mind, body, and spirit, living the alkaline lifestyle, and raising the vibration with pure love energy. Be sure to subscribe, share, and tap that like button and bell notification so you stay tapped into this good energy. Today, let's talk about the amazing health benefits of pomegranates as we watch Ajiano work his magic and get this pomegranate to just unfold beautifully. So the health benefits of pomegranates. Pomegranate seeds get their vibrant red hue from polyphenols. This compound is a powerful antioxidant, and antioxidants help to remove free radicals from the body, and free radicals damage the cells within our body. So pomegranate is also great for cancer prevention and treatment, great for digestion due to the seed, the fiber within the seeds. It is anti-inflammatory, soothes stomach problems of all kinds, good for teeth, skin, and hair due to its vitamin E content, and also it is great for heart health. Any alkaline plants that are red, usually really great for the blood and the heart. Yes. Big ups to all you divine beings who support our growing channel, always and always sending love. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You are greatly appreciated. And if you are new here and these transmissions resonate with you, all of my contact information is in the description box below. I love you all. Ashe, namaste. And did you all know that pomegranates are a winter fruit? So it's really important to stay in tune with the seasons and which fruits will provide the most nutrients for our bodies during which season. So go out and grab some pomegranates this winter season. If you are in the Midwest or the US or any other part of the world, follow me on Instagram for more holistic health content. Be sure to like this video, share this video, drop your best emoji combination below, and I'll know what you mean. Subscribe and click that bell notification. Remember, true wealth is true help. So seek truth and love yourself. Until next time, peace, love, and light.